County is probably best known for its range of four-wheel drive tractors, based on Ford and Fordson Power units, which were launched after the Second World War. But the company, County Commercial Cars, had a long and interesting history before that. They converted Ford lorries for other buyers. And then, from 1931, they supplied kits to Ford to fit to vehicles on the production line. Why County Commercials? Well, they had named the first conversion the Surrey and the second the Sussex, so County covered the range nicely. We'll come back to those early lorries shortly. But after the war, County diversified into a wide range of vehicles, including the tractors mentioned earlier, both tracked and wheeled varieties, and a wide range of vehicles that benefited from four-wheel drive. County recorded many of these vehicles for promotional purposes, and we've gathered as many surviving films as possible, as County enthusiast and former employee Mike Gormley explained.
I've managed to collect quite a lot of film, which is what this is all about. Some of it has never been seen before. I was involved in making some of it. A lot of it was done well before my time. So it's trying to gather that all together in one or two places, really. And of course, a lot of it's very old now. So we're trying to do that.
The company's history has always intrigued Mike.
I was always interested and I always took photographs, and which I used to use throughout my career with County. And, you know, they became quite key, and they were used a lot in County News and various other publications of ours, brochures and such like. Since County days, they've been used lots in books. And it was just a good thing to do. And I used to illustrate my, you know, when I was talking to people, and I had a photo book, which I've still got, which I used to update, you know, with the photographs I took as I went around the world, really, and all the different things we did. And, you know, stuff which is of interest to many people.
We'll be showing you as much as possible of that amazing collection of films for these productions, which will cover the industrial and agricultural output of County.